the Holy Holy.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. My dear friends in Christ, today, December 8th, the Holy Catholic Church celebrates the Feast of Immaculate Conception of our Blessed Mother. Praise the Lord. Our Heavenly Father, in His wisdom, formed Mother Mary immaculate and holy in her mother's womb to carry the living Word of God, to become the mother of our Savior, Jesus Christ. She became the holy vessel to carry the new covenant. Praise the Lord. In the Gospel of St. Luke, chapter 1, Mother Mary, filled with the Holy Spirit, proclaimed a song of praise. And in verse 48, she proclaimed, "From now on, all generations will call me blessed." Praise the Lord. She is blessed now and forever. She became the Mother of God. She became the new Ark of the Covenant. She carried the living Word of God in her womb. She carried our High Priest, Jesus Christ, in her womb. She carried the heavenly manna, the Holy Eucharist. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. My dear friends in Christ, today, on this special occasion, let this Word of God be conceived in our heart. May this Word of God be fulfilled in our life. Together with all generations, let us call her blessed. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let us honor our Blessed Mother in a special way. Together, let us pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Praise the Lord.